please. When will you understand?
My husband makes movies. To make them, he lives a kind of dream in which his actions aren't always what they seem. He may be on to some unique romantic theme. Some men catch fish, some men tie flies, some earn their living baking bread. My husband, he goes a little crazy, making movies instead. My husband spins fantasies. He lives them, then gives them to you all. When he was working on the film on ancient Rome, he made the slave girls take the gladiators home. Some men buy stocks, some men punch clocks, some leap where others fear to tread. My husband, as author and director, makes up stories in his head. Guido Contini, Luisa Contini, number one genius and number one fan. Guido Contini, Luisa Contini, daughter of well-to-do Florentine clan. Long ago, 20 years ago, once the names were Guido Contini, Luisa del Forno, actress with dreams and a life of her own, passionate, wild, and in love in Livorno, singing with Guido all night on the phone. Long ago, someone else ago, how he needs me so, and he'll be the last to know it. My husband makes movies. To make them, he makes himself obsessed. He works for weeks on end without a bit of rest. No other way can he achieve his level best. Some men read books, some shine their shoes, some retire early when they've seen the evening news. My husband only rarely comes to bed. My husband makes movies instead. My husband makes movies.
Well, thank you very much, Mrs. Contini.
Mm-hmm.